to the channel, man, you know who it is. Like and subscribe, hit the notification to get that recent videos that I upload every day. Check out the channel for my other videos that I have. And we on that Dead Island too, man. So we trying to open up this mailbox. Finish him off. So we're trying to get to Swanson's house. Oh, I better turn around, huh? Oh, I can go left through the tennis court. So I'm guessing the tennis court is going to be right here. Oh, you did not. I can't believe they did all that, bro. You know I'm about to beat you up for sure, bro. Yeah, that was a little crazy. Dude hit the alarm on the truck and just brought every zombie out the wet works. Kind of funny. Then you got this swarm right here. Let's go ahead and change that back.
To do the Molotov.
Yeah, that's probably gonna be a better vibe for me. All right, this is Swanson's house. we gotta check this around this dude's house. So we're gonna start from front. Oh, I meant to block that. Let's check in here. Not in the panic room. Oh, there's a little thing in here though. I didn't know all that. Alright, so obviously he was somewhere around here. I don't know where to look. My 17 bat. problems. Oh, I didn't scroll down. Okay. So he's a mailman. There's no way he went to the pool. Oh, okay, here it is.
Our elusive mailman was defo here at some point.
Oh, so when I checked the package, it got crazy, huh? Oh, I should have turned into the devil. Okay. I already did that. Okay. So the other place. So we'll go. Oh, I gotta go all the way down the damn street. All right, let's see what we got. That's 66. What are we looking for? She didn't get nothing. $59. I think that's that little one place. Worked out for me. $17, another bat, that's 17. Yep. Prankster place. It's 59. We just gotta look for where the package is. I don't expect it to be in the house. Ooh. It might be this way. Oh, it's down there.
Where are you, Mr. Mailman? Don't be shy.
it looks like it brings a screamer. If you can kill the screamer, you'd be good, man.
All right, we're going to his house next because it's got to be.
Two of them. Oh, shit. We can't play with both.
Y'all tripping.
Oh, it's a shotgun. Man, that's 17, brother. Two screamers. I had to beat her up, bruh. Oh, that's right. I can actually go in here. There's no, $10,000 on that. Bring that power up. We're just trying to figure out where he laid these packages at. I believe this is the last address, but we're going to check. Mr. and Mrs. Doe, 143. Okay, hold on. Oh, okay. You're right. We gotta go where that military people is.
Been all over looking for you.
That was a setup, bruh. Oh my god. I can't. Let her do what she wanna do.
Sorry, old chum. I'll take over from here.
I'm not about to play with her, bruh. Be a screamer, let her scream from that angle. I'm going to have to pump her full of lead because oh, too much in the inventory again. Alright, if I can go and pick up this package, man, we gotta go in here. Get rid of some stuff, bruh. Oh, that's 17. That's all right. We're going to sell that too. We don't need that. We already got a shotgun. Don't need two bats. So this is 17. Oh, both of these are 17. I'm selling one of them. Don't need both. Oh, I should have fixed this mug up. They tried to set me up. Mm-hmm. Let's get back over here for a second. Made too much noise. I don't think this is the right way to go. I think it's actually down here. I gotta remember where that damn thing is. Ah. There it is. Alright, let's see what they got for me.
A fair reward for a hard day's work. Lovely. Ooh.
The Raven. Yep, this is perfect. So we got us a little pistola. Alright, man. Well, you know who it is. Like and subscribe to the channel. Hit that notification to get the recents. Watch the other videos on my channel that I have, man. And until next time, I'm out of here. Thank you for watching.